The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the International Championship.
Yeah, now we're talking.
Introducing the challenger, Julia Hart, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 225 pounds, Buddy Matthews.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight.
Introducing the champion from New Jersey, weighing in at 161 pounds, he is the International Champion, Cassidy.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. Yeah! I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Knee right to the back.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
Kick right to the midsection.
Caught in a bad position here.
He's got that determined look now.
Osayo suplex.
Just vicious.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. The cover by the challenger.
One, two.
He kicked out. At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron. Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
Imagine having to continue competing after eating the apron like that.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Saw that one coming. He skirts around it.
Pin attempt for the championship.
He's able to beat a two count.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. He's got him in the crosshairs.
From the top, jump kick, missile style.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
Fights out at two.
He just won't give up.
What's he thinking here? Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Oh, what a knee.
Pin attack for the championship.
Oh, good.
Great call by our official.
If the ref was more honest, there would be no need to cheat.
Turned that one around. He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now. Taking flight. The champion into the cover.
One, two,
title match stays alive.
What a match.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. Compromised position here.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Oh, clothesline. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
I don't like the look in his eye.
From the top,
drop kick finds its mark.
The champs ran on shaky ground now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Big kick. Face.
Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
A chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
Oh, he's got him by the leg. Oh, that hurt for the championship.
One, two,
and that's it. The champion is defeated.
That match deserves another look, folks.
Here is your winner and new international champion, Buddy Matthews.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.